And just my exhaust lights on. See them?
Full beam?
That is full beam.
Yep. The ones in your bumper?
Yep.
I got ones in the roof.
Is anyone? Is anyone in the roof? No. I'm back to go ahead. Oh no, this is my different truck, of course, isn't it? Right.
I got one.
I got nothing there.
Let's beat that up again.
It's okay. Walking in other neighbours. Huh. I've got a beacon, though.
Isn't it?
Right. No, I don't think so. I've got a beacon on. Fucking beacon, I keep forgetting it. What's on location? I've got a bloody beacon. Beacon's on. No. Daddy. Okay, so. I'll just get a quick drop. To freight market.
Yeah, see what there is. What? Aberdeen.
So, got Glasgow, Stornoway.
I'll go Wick.
That'd be a good one if you had that.
Oh yeah.
I've got Carlisle.
Got Carlisle.
We did that the other day, though, didn't we? Newcastle. We've got Iceland.
Bergen.
I haven't got Bergen, no.
Carlisle, Wick, Edinburgh. Brussels,
no.
Hamburg.
I've got nothing overseas. I've just got Iceland and the Faroes out with the UK look.
I'll look at there now.
Externals doesn't work here though.
Isn't mine.
Yeah, but when we tried to do the externals, when they get that error come out fine. I mean, why we get that now. But Glasgow, let's try and pick in anyway. Quick job to see if we can get there. But Glasgow, Edinburgh, Carlisle. Carlisle, lots and lots to Carlisle. Esbjerg in Denmark.
I'll go to Carlisle one.
Right, let's pick Carlisle and see if we can get onto something. I've got an old tractor.
I've got sawdust pallets.
Oh, I've got a delivery pending. You must finish it before starting another.
Ready to roll.
Your current job. Unable to view. Abandon it. Yeah, okay. Abandon it. There we go. Have you got Carlisle, yeah?
Turn left.
Turn left.
Did you get out?
Yeah.
No, it seemed finally getting in. It says your modded truck or trailer is too large, too long.
No, it's just in a normal freight market.
Ah, sorry, okay.
Carlisle job.
Alrighty. Motor oil. Right.
What the hell then?
When are you going up? Armor coming.
Go straight up. Get ready to turn right. Turn right. Keep right, and then turn right.
This truck must have done some amount of miles.
Turn right.
Or Europe.
Oh, it's just a thingy. Maybe that truck hasn't only done, doesn't do much at all, I see. That's for sure.
Yeah.
Get ready to turn left.
Oh, what a difference that ticking at
turn left.
Well, the suspension thing.
I don't know that suspension thing.
Oh, you have to show me what it is. Obviously. Yeah.
So, if you go to, because as I'm changing up the gears, my car bouncing.
Options.
So if you go to gameplay, and then just keep scrolling down, you see something: truck stability, trailer stability. There's four of them all together.
Oh, aye. All the way to the right.
I bet them are to the left. There's four of them should be. Get the card again.
Definitely. Oh. Carbon suspensions.
Yep.
Go straight up.
Oh, I bouncy fine.
Even when you brake hard, anything bounces up and down. It's a lot more realistic. Well, you're all up here, I'm up to the right.
I'm just up here on the right.
Okay. I'm hanging right here at the lights.
Arrived at your destination. Your route guidance is now finished.
Yeah, if you are them, it's stick line, are we?
Right. Shit. Mark it to you. North. You fucking took the Carlisle here. Gotta take away the pace mace then.
Yeah.
Like two options for Carlisle. I'm taking the one at Pison, yeah.
Okay, like.
I'm up at the NBFG yard. But I'm at.
Drive at the right side of the road, or the left side even.
What's that?
Let mine drive at the proper side of the road. Still up at the yard.
Go straight on.
Yeah, I'm just heading due towards you now.
Eh?
2 seconds. Got it, cops. Mum's not here, okay? Let me get the... I'm just recording up now, so... Let me get the, food out here. It's in the bottom oven. Remember, I didn't switch up the oven off. Yeah, if you want.
That's alright.
No, I stopped at a green light and, it just, and then this is a try to take off again, I stalled the engine. I followed you.
Doing it at lights.
Followed you with
but I went straight on, you turned the right. Traffic light.
Okay, so I can't see you.
Miles away.
I was right up at the other end again.
Oh yeah.
Well, I can see you now.
Had somebody coming down.
Ah, I see him.
I'm just a car or lorry. I was blocking him. I never noticed. I stopped in the middle of the light.
It was a lorry. So I'm just hanging left at the lights in a second. If I can beat the lights, just made the lights in there. Okay. I'm right behind you.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right. ready to turn left. Turn left.
The trailer was leaning a bit there, Steve.
Thanks.
Aye.
Is it?
Well, it affects the trailer stability as well. So you're cool, fleeing in that corner, so it was dipping right there.
Maybe put that up a wee bit.
Go straight on.
Need light. Yeah, the new.
No, it wasn't a tower, wasn't it? It was actually pretty realistic. I'll just speak about it is. Why? Actually, I think it was Squirrel's video when it first came out in version 1.33.
Go straight on.
Oh, fucking sick. Did it again.
Go.
Wrong gear.
Keep left.
One of these days, I'll get these gears right.
At the roundabout, take the second exit.
Trying to take off in high blocks, it's not working.
Low three, maybe.
Oh no, say it. It was the wide high box. It was then high low. Let's try to take off, I think. A wee bit different though if it had used it all. A bit better actually. Cliffs and that look a bit more realistic.
So is this first time you've been doing this road with the new pro mods?
Yeah. I think so. I'm pretty sure.
Thanks, you've been abroad.
It looks new to me. Need a bigger engine than this thing.
Yeah. Who's it for?
Need my Scania back.
Can I beat a Scania? I might try a Mercedes. But why not? Why are you doing it, Carlisle?
She's up to speed now, just getting up a hill. Have you got your cruiser, have you?
Yep, just cruising at 50.
Cruising at 50, okay. Oh god, you can clearly see your trailer rotating. Oh.
Nice to see the mirror.
Okay, but it looks realistic, that's how it should look. Right there. It's not slowed down too far.
Whoa,
Probably not. Alright, Steve, right, it's a stability as well, remember?
Wow. Now, when are the active?
No. Somebody got inside us, just about last time.
DJ Turbo.
I never even noticed them coming past.
What was that I blocked in Aberdeen?
Was it? Easy for you to say.
I bet you see some traffic.
I can, especially up here.
Go straight up.
This junction is exactly the same as it is in real life.
Aye, aye.
What's up, Nathan? Raining.
What was it?
Mm-hmm.
We've got a beautiful sunny day.
Thank you.
What a change. Well, it's normally you, it's a sunny day, and I'm the one that's been pushing wind.
Left turn, Clyde.
Get ready to turn left.
Alright, well, you're leaning. Well, that's a fair difference in the traffic.
Turn left.
You like it.
This is changing nicely.
It is. It's a bit more realistic than the
frozen barriers here before.
looking nice. A lot of it subtle changes, but it makes a big difference, isn't it?
Absolutely. The road can, the road surface has changed, isn't it?
Aye.
Go straight up.
Very nice indeed.
Then continue straight on. Go straight on. Straight up.
I think my truck's need a service. We have a deal.
Is it? Mine is just under power, I think. The wind in. Not much noise, but at all.
This is new as well.
Turn right.
I am loving all these. more work than all these mods. That means we can explore some of the other routes we normally used to do, see if it's changed.
Up to Wick again.
Yep. I get across the port tree, it's always a nice route for last time.
Absolutely.
Might be even better now. What the hell was that?
What I've done. Storage. Be for the firm. Do you want to take lead for the rest of this journey?
Aye, can do.
Rooney corner, so isn't it? But next straight.
Okay, pretty good. See, can you? Watch us in all pub one. I want to slow down first and watch us lean look. You've really got to slow down because in reality, to ruin a corner at that speed.
Aye, it would slow it a bit.
It would be thrown out a bit, aye.
That minor road being as twisty the last time we can do to Carlisle.
No, me neither. A few good changes been made actually. Ooh, we're entering Englandshire.
Umbria.
Oh, it's a tighter junction than before. Changed junction types look. Ah, it's better.
Turn left.
Much oh, aye.
Like that's more realistic. We know for sales, it's not every road's got an off ramp to go or an on ramp.
Yeah.
Keep left and then continue straight on. Go straight on. Keep left and then turn left.
Traffic lights didn't
help. Right, I'm going up to you anyway.
Are you?
Right.
You going up to your left?
Yep.
Turn left.
Okay.
I'll meet you doing it at Carlisle then. Garage. Find a garage.
Okay, okay. I've only got 15 minutes. 8 miles to go, so I'm 8 miles further than the road. I'm seeing my destination now.
Not bad fail.
Mm-hmm. 7 to you. I should have tried to reverse him off the road.
You there, like that?
I'm here. Got myself into a pretty tight spot. I look for the things I don't know. I've got no beat to guide me, so no idea what I'm doing.
That's good. Excellent. You get fuel anyway, so I'm going by guard.
Alrighty.
Further jobs on it up.
Why am I going? I'm going to see if I can adjust my seat a wee bit because I'm not seeing. Should be seeing. Sit a wee bit to my side. See far you are now.
I'm the back of here, don't you?
Let's just do it. Your attitude. Let's tidy up.
You ain't got a yard for me.
No.
How much is it anyway?
reverse back and see if I can buy it. Have you got a shard, have you?
Aye.
157,000. Yeah, I'll buy it. I might not be able to upgrade it just yet, but... It's a no contact zone, isn't it?
Yep.
I'm gonna drive right through it. Oh, then we get one here. I've only got 117,000 left.
Okay.
87. The target. I'm sure I'll mark money.
I'm pretty sure you will. I got a worker.
I've got a worker working already. Two workers working, I think, actually now. Well, I'm going to set that up actually after I've. I need fuel, so of course I was going to get fuel, but I don't need it yet. No, that's right, it's part of these. Somebody's left out, pallets not running out, did they?
I know. Wish they be. Oh, me.
Now your door's open. So I've just opened it with 5 acres. Now, give me 2 seconds, I need a quick break. I will be back in a second.
Well done. Good job there is.
Kings of the world.
No problem.
Eh?
What? Then.
I better run to our job, Moksha. You find any jobs?
Not that much, to be honest.
Okay, so I've got the shortest, the longest. I've got Birmingham, Herning in Denmark, Grimsby, Dublin, Folkestone, and Nice in France. That's 25 hours. That's including a ferry crossing, of course.
Is that clicking for Carlisle?
Yeah.
So back to Aberdeen, Birmingham, Southampton. Go up to England. France. Mark.
Denmark. What have I got in Denmark?
Hogard.
Sweet.
Hold on, no, hold on a bit. Rostock.
Eh?
Rostock. Rostock.
Rostock.
Denmark.
In Denmark?
Hey, sorry, Germany.
No. Germany, okay. Now I've got Denmark, Grimsby, Dublin. So if I've got again, I've got Nice, Folkestone, Dublin, Grimsby, Herning in Denmark, and Birmingham.
Got Birmingham.
Let's go for Birmingham.
Drive safe.
I'll start the lane again.
Is it? Oh, I've got another day again. Right, we'll go to the right here. This is far I dropped off.
Turn left.
This is far I'm going to
know. Is it? It's pretty tight.
By far do you find the bit for a safe hint to stop to get a job?
In there. I forgot to go because I've still got to. Because I've came here, I've still got to go and find that job.
Oh, yeah. Oh.
I forgot to stop and get my job.
I'll go and grab mine.
Okay.
Right,
I'm wasn't paying attention. other side of you, so if you just hang fire here, I'll get my load at the other side. Surprised with my driving.
My trailer got a mess here.
Alright, I'll click it out.
Side of the road, man.
At the roundabout,
I'm in America.
I'm the one that's driving the left hand drive, too.
Exit now.
You need fuel.
Nah, no, I'm okay, snow.
Keep right and then turn right.
Damn it. Somebody's being kicked, is it? Player, somebody's just being kicked off the server.
Oh, okay. I'm gonna stop.
Be letting us out.
Or maybe it's an argument.
Or somebody else coming behind us? Coming up to the junction.
Ah, I see it, aye.
Viva trucking. West tab, you'll see him.
Get ready to turn right.
Ah, okay.
Thank you.
straight on.
I'll let you go in front for us, Johnny.
Yeah, what is?
Anything we should do?
Chat.
We should go into the mad server and do quick jobs. Won't need damage in the lane trucks.
That's a good idea.
See how mad it is.
Get a bit of fun.
Yeah,
oh, yeah, well, we go again. Bloody. OBS is playing silly buggers again.
Is it?
Really cool.
Frames per second, isn't it?
You're setting it for
100 frames per second.
I kind of see what my FPS is. I'm just getting the warning coming up.
You're getting the save in game. I think you're coming up at the same time.
Point and they can keep an eye up the next time it happens.
Could be that.
It's just my shitty bloody CPU, that's what it is.
Better than mine,
eh? I think the rest of your system seems to be a bit better, so that you didn't have any issues. Or it could be that I'm on triple screen now. Mind you, although I'm triple screen, I'm only recording one screen, so
yeah.
No idea. And then it's not working okay all day, so why start now? It's just absolutely bollocks.
Hey, nothing working in the background now?
Oh, probably. Why is flipping Windows works? Switches off are supposed to switch off are non-essentials. We need bloody working.
Is that the tweaks?
Razor I'm using. Paying attention now.
Go straight on.
My CPU should arrive in monitor, I'm hoping.
Hi. You picked up the same load as me, didn't you? A yellow trailer.
No. It's a blue container.
No, because it was a yellow trailer sitting next to me that you hooked onto.
Was it?
It must have been one of those.
You can see a blue.
It was getting mine by the helicopter coming out the container.
Aye.
Must be one of those.
Okay. It's a blue container you can see, aye?
Aye. Have you?
Aye.
Just there, I was looking at it. I'm sure you've connected on a yellow trailer.
Aye. Brilliant.
I was looking at you connecting GPS on now. And then connected. Right.
Okay.
You same trailer. Oh, somebody crashed.
Oh, here we go. I'm going to come across the road. Why?
Hey, what? Oh, that's loud in the tunnel. In the bush.
Signs, aye. Yeah, seen the signs, aye. There's some road network here, isn't there?
Aye.
I was saying earlier, that's what's my game GPS off, and just using the dashboard one, it's quite smart.
Oh, yeah.
I adjust my seating position a wee bit so I could see it.
Well, I've got the sat nav wifi on, so I better really hit the screen up.
I can hear her as well. Drop frame seems to have stopped. Oh no, spoke too soon. Shut up again, Jack.
I'm sitting at a nice 30.97 now.
Alright, no, it's the rendering, so it's the recording part that's stuck to.
Still sitting, mine is still.
Encoding overloaded. Turning down your video settings or using a faster encoding preset. If I did that, I wouldn't be able to record feck all, so. Stupid bloody message. And why should I turn it down? It was working fine the first half of the video. What are you playing at?
The CPU on it.
3.5%, 4.2%.
You okay?
Yep. That's my shit CPU. Guaranteed.
2.3 I'm running it.
Well, better be. 2.3.
That's my head track I'm running as well, because that takes up a lot.
I know. Nothing else running. Everything else I switched off or disabled.
I've got my music in the background and everything.
No. You kind of fart, but it bloody encoding the alarm comes off. Like a joke.
I definitely kind of can play them with a Ryzen 5, like.
Your typical Microsoft ish.
The MSI board.
How many fit board off that many?
Like a tent.
Mm-hmm. I need it driving with this bloody OBS. Drives me nuts.
Try recording with just 10 videos in. Recording software.
No. But then it's only record your screen, isn't it?
You can put a webcam in.
It doesn't give you an inlay. An overlay.
You can put a webcam on it as well.
Okay. Yeah, we'll just wait and see what happens with it.
I might make a difference to
you
by 7.
If that doesn't really tease me off, is everything was working fine with the latest Windows update.
Yeah. That's what I was complaining about.
But that can Microsoft need to get their finger out of their feckin' arse. Sort that shit.
Yeah.
Another reason for the big boy to steal money from the little boy. Marking them, spending money on
the wrong match.
What do you do?
Or Linux. Linux is maybe a decade behind, but I think I've never had any problems with it. Linux, whatever you call it.
I've never used one like that. I wouldn't know.
Ain't much difference, to be honest. Different icons.
Well, the first load, I think it was okay, and then I had my notes, then it's alarms coming up. It's coming up every few seconds now.
Is it?
Yeah.
Go straight up.
dumb enough, couldn't hear you.
Keep left,
yep.
And then continue straight on. Go straight on.
The throttle pedal seems to have sorted itself out.
Oh, that's right, I was going to ask about it earlier actually. I haven't heard you saying it's been sticking.
Now and again, if you first start the truck, you'll get a blip the throttle.
Okay.
That's bother of it.
It's just a potentiometer that's in them, I think, isn't it?
Aye, they're bad for getting dust on them, apparently.
Aye, they just get a blowout or even place it back in the place there. That's probably silver nailing.
Many purchases of pressure.
It's not a handy, I've got an Ollie in the garage for the difference.
You still got it, have you?
Right. I use it for blowing up my tyres every time I come in. The car's sitting for so long, it needs to blow up the tyres.
Oh, I've got plenty of the fog lighter. I saw. That never said.
No.
Okay, just to blow up. Current city speed limit 60 miles per hour.
Current city speed limit 37 miles per hour. Oh, it's the in-game one. Right, it's the trucker's MP speed limit, so if you go over that, you
keep right and then turn right.
Imagine.
Turn right.
Turn left. 28.13 ton you've got in there. 28,130 kilos.
I have.
Aye. Tell you about it. Back your container, aren't we?
Turn right. It was a nice ride.
Still raining, by the way.
Is it?
One good thing it wouldn't matter if the wind has been doing now. You can see. It's been raining. You can see the mirrors clearer.
I'm going to help my reverse. got someone on for that one.
Alright, thank you. Decent. Ideology thing. Find the yard and the roof class up there. I think I've got a yard in here, no?
Not to you.
Park up here to go.
Oh, I suppose it could actually, yeah. That's a good idea. Could park straight ahead here, yeah. Facing the fence there.
Out tomorrow then.
Alright, June.
Yeah. Well, if you're coming out tomorrow, better get time.
I'll help you tomorrow anyway. I'll give you a message in the morning if I came my time, it's okay.
Yeah, bother.
Alright, June.
Okay, though. See you later.
Catch you later.
Yeah.